greatest number of 5 digits. Exactly divisible by 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10.
Children,
exactly divisible. Means, see the number is 2, you have to find the greatest number here. It is not smallest number, not given. You have to find the greatest number of 5 digits. That too, that this is the condition. Find the greatest number of 5 digits. Okay. Exactly divisible by 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10. To find exactly divisible by the given number, you have to find LCM, children. But the condition is you have to find the greatest number of 5 digits. Exactly divisible by this number. So there are two more extra steps of they have to learn this. You know, what is the greatest 5 digit number? Greatest 5 digit number is 99,999. Okay. You have to find the number that is the greatest number which is divisible by 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10. So the step 1 is to find the LCM of 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10. When you find LCM of this number, you will get the smallest number which is exactly divisible by this number. Okay. When you find LCM, you will get the smallest number which is exactly divisible by this number. After finding the smallest number which is divisible by exactly this number, step 2 is you know the greatest part of the number is 99,999. When you divide the number by, see the LCM is 120, okay. You know the steps to find the LCM, isn't it? Write the number, factorize. After you multiply all the factors, you will get the LCM. So here 120 is the smallest number which is divisible by this 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10. Okay, next step is you have to find the greatest number of 5 digits. Exactly divisible by this number. Okay, so we know the number, greatest number is 99,999. This number you should divide by 120, children. When you divide by 120, you will get a reminder that 39 is the reminder. You see, children, here. When you divide by 120, 8 times 120 is 960. Subtract 39, bring down 9. 3 times 120 is 360. Again, 39, bring down 9. 3 times 120 is 360. Here, reminder is 39, children. So, this number, 99,999, is not exactly divisible because the reminder is there. Isn't it? So what you have to do here, you have to subtract this number from 99,999. When you subtract 99,999 from 39, you will get 99,960. So this is the number which is the greatest 5-digit number which is exactly divisible by 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10. So this way you have to do the sum. So you have to learn steps clearly, understand the sums. Once again, I will explain, listen carefully. The question is, find the greatest number of 5 digits exactly divisible by 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10. To find exactly divisible by this number, you have to find the LCM of the given number. When you find the LCM of the given number, that number is the smallest number which is divisible by this number. Okay. So, to find the greatest number of 5 digits here, we know the greatest number of 5 digits is 99,999. So, you should divide this LCM by 99,999. When you divide, the remainder is there in that number because the greatest 5 digit number is 99,999. That is why we are dividing by 99,999. Okay. So when you are dividing, the remainder is 39. When you subtract this 39 from the 99,999, you get the number. The number is the greatest 5 digit number which is exactly divisible by 9, which is exactly divisible by 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10, children. So this way I have to do this sum. Write the sums neatly in your classwork.